died 6 months ago, but his brain is still alive, and it has the power to kill. The X-Files, tonight at 9, 8 Central.